All by myself, don't wanna be all by myself anymore. Yes, Amy, John, and Pritch have all abandoned me and this game. However, I have spent more money on this game than them. So I'm going to keep sticking out for a little while longer, just until I get my extra 30 quid's worth. I mean, that's not going to happen, not truly, but there's one thing I got as part of my Tricentennial Edition, which I haven't used yet. As you can see, I've used my posters, I've used my lovely hat and jacket, I've got my, it's one of these, I've got my Tricentennial paint on my pistol, I've also got my Tricentennial paint on my hatchet. Look at that. That's worth 30 quid. But there's one more thing I can paint Tricentennial, and it's power armor. But I need to be level 25 to use power armor. So, that's the goal. First things first, I don't need 3 beds anymore. I think I need to increase my strength. Constantly being over-encumbered is a bit of a ball ache, so... an armor weighs 25% less than normal. I'd rather my guns weigh less than normal, but that actually doesn't... That's not actually that bad. See, these two are now completely useless to me, because I'm on my own. So I need to get some more charisma perks, because I've got 3 points in charisma that is currently wasted. I currently not getting anything from this. Now, I think this is what Pritch... There we go. Oh, hey, look! Silo Alpha Code Piece N0. Now, I actually picked up one of these a second ago, because I was trying to place my house here so I could get indoors and, you know, not die. Oh, speaking of not dying, I should probably drink some water. And I picked up another one of these. Silo Charlie and Silo Alpha. I think these are the things you need to set nukes off. So that's exciting. I mean, I'm never going to be able to do it on my own, but, you know, it's... the possibility exists somewhere. Maybe if I hadn't been abandoned. So, we came to this park because there was a mission here, and then all we did was fuck about on the crocodile. So now that I'm on my own, I can actually focus on getting the missions done. Might actually make some progress. I probably won't have nearly as much fun doing it because I'm playing a multiplayer game on my own. But I'll get progress done. And that's a kind of fun. Right? Right? Ooh, quest started. Claim workshop at Hemlock Holes. This workshop is yours for the taking. Okay. Well, let's do that then. Sneak attack. I really need a silencer for this. Oh, actually. Right this second, I probably am alright. Because I'm still killing them even without the sneak attack damage. But... hang on. God damn it. What? Wait, what's happened? Load this shotgun and shoot the dog! Christ. Did it. That was actually quite easy. I panicked for a second there because I got attacked by a dog. And I had no... Real quick, let's reload everything. Let's reload everything. There we go. Now I don't have to worry about... Ooh. Ooh. Okay, apparently that was me mining. I thought maybe I'd get a little pickaxe animation or something. But no, that's fine. Spend 25 hours claiming this workshop. Other players may initiate PvP with you by attempting to claim it from you. Great. Anyone want to PvP me? I won't fight back particularly hard, I'll be honest. My spirit's broken and my body's on the way out as well. Alright, cool. That was worth 10 atoms. Do you know what really bugs me? Just as an aside. Now, I noticed that he's given me 10 atoms there. I really am annoyed that I spent 30 quid on this game and it didn't give me any atoms. Like the premium currency. You'd think it would say, hey, you've paid 30 extra quid for this game. Here's some in-game currency for you to spend when you get it. I mean, yeah, okay, they gave me a load of unique items, but also, I want a race car bed. Is that so much to ask for? I don't think that's so much to ask for. So this is just... This is just like a bigger base, yeah. But if I build this here... What's the point? Defend Hemlock Hole's maintenance. For what? An attack is... Why? I would have just... That's not nearly enough time for me to have made anything. So great, I can't... Oh. And then my game crashed. And then my game crashed. So do I still own this? I noticed all the tractors I got rid of. Claim. No, I don't still own this. But I guess I can just press... The super mutants appear to be dead, so I can just press the button and get it again. Scorched Wanderer. Okay, so... Oh, that missing... Does that not mean that someone's been... Okay, whatever. Oh, I spent 25 caps! Why did I do that? Why did I bother doing that? This doesn't get me anything. It's a waste of 25... Why? If I went far enough away, the mission would have disappeared. Great. Hooray. Alright, there's probably... I'll do it once, because there's probably a challenge for it or something. So I need to prepare my defences. From a Miluk? Is that what I'm being attacked by? Or is that just a Miluk that happened to be wandering by? No, I think that's actually attacking me. Okay. I think I just got sneak attack on a Miluk. Ah, okay, that's a lot of Miluks. I've contracted flap limb! And my shotgun's broken. Okay, well now I'm up here. I guess I lose if they break all my stuff. I mean, I've already lost by continuing to play this game, but... I don't think I've got much to worry about. Yeah. Have I defended it now? Wave one of four? Oh, fuck this noise. And that cooking pot is tough. They're having a really hard time breaking it. I also don't understand why Miluks would be so furious about a cooking pot. Like... Just why would they care? Ah, it's so dead. It's so dead and I don't have anything that's nearly got enough range to defend myself anymore. Why am I even doing this? This is wave 3 of 4 as well. I've still already got a queen or something to fight off. Okay, I'm out of ammo that. That's broken. Alright, back to my... all my guns are broken and I'm running out of... Why am I doing this? Right. Good. Good. Excellent. Good work. Fantastic. Why haven't I been using baseball grenades? They're way better. I have no guns and no adhesive with which to repair my guns. So I'm in a problem. I do have an axe. I could just, you know, ask them a question. Oh, hang on. Yeah, this'll work. Oh, my turrets. Oh, yeah, turrets. Okay, turrets. I did say to build my defences. Hands on the air. That one's my fault. I should have listened to it. That's fair enough. I'm still annoyed, you know. Just generally. Show this crab what it means to be an American. Ha 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 ha. Good work. Simbacks, Radaway, purified water. Plan for wooden desks and some loose gears. Alright, well, that was a waste of everyone's time. Mostly mine. Mostly mine, because I can edit it down. You won't have to barely see anything. And in fairness, it's a video, you can just skip past it. I'd recommend skip past it. Of course, by the time you heard this bit, you won't know to have skipped past it. But I would recommend skip past it. What the fuck are those two doing? Do you know what? I'm not going to ask. I'm not going to ask. I'm just going to get on with my looting. They seem nice. They're not shooting me actively. Oh, I see. Oh, that was nice of them. They would let me know that, to shoot this guy, so that I could get the XP. Well, thank you very much. That was incredibly nice of them. See, you can get. There are nice people in this game. Not everyone just tries to shoot you. I mean, most people try to shoot you, but some people won't. It's very nice of them. Thank you, Chili, Charlie, and Wake and Bake. You're good guys, and I'm going to let the world know. I mean, I say the world. I'm going to let the, you know, half dozen people that watch this video know. That you're okay. Oh, I leveled up again. I didn't realise I was quite so close to leveling up. Alright, so this is what I want, the Lone Wanderer. When venturing alone, take 10% less damage and gain 10% AP regen. Yeah, that's what I need now. None of this teammate shit. I wonder if there's any other way to get card packs once you've... Am I safe here? Hang on, I think my house is... Yeah, my house is just over here. Let's just hide in my house for 2 seconds. I can probably... Restock my get my well rested bonus. Hang on. I'm pretty sure that beeping noise means there's another zombie. Oh, I'll get him in a sec. There's another zombie with a silo code. Maybe I can get the code for. Oh, imagine if I get the code for the nuke all on my own. I mean, that's not great for the game, considering that's supposed to be like the end game, but. Hey, I recovered from flap limb. Fantastic. Yes, there we go. Silo Charlie code. Cool. Yeah, there we go. Fusion core. Ooh, and bag of shit. Some medex, pipe wrench. Accidentally drunk some toxic water. That's fine. You've contracted dysentery. Excellent. I mean, yeah, that makes sense. Dysentery, periodic water loss. Cool, I'm pissing out of my ass. That one's actually kind of annoying, so I probably will take a, I will probably take pop a disease cure there. That's to cure my dysentery, because, yeah, that's annoying. I feel like I can get through this hole. Like, despite what the game tells me. Okay, there's definitely a hole on the roof. I need to... Wait until my AP recovers. Oh. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Oh. I legit thought that was a scorched and not a petrified corpse. Never mind. No one saw that. Hey, bubblehead. Hey. Use getting plus 20 melee for 1 hour. Oh, okay, so bobbleheads are consumables. Oh. That's less exciting. Hang on. Did I just pick up a greaser jacket and jeans? But there's a greaser jacket in the shop for 800 atoms. What's the difference between that? And what I'm wearing? Other than, I guess, it's clean? Is that really the only difference? Legitimately, was going to spend. Was thinking about spending 800 atoms on that because there was just nothing else I really wanted. But now I've just found a dirty one for free. So there. Yeah, okay, good. Right. Oh, that is a strong hat. That is a strong hat. I gotta say. That is quite a powerful hat. I'm not wearing it, because obviously... Oh, yeah. But that's strong. Ooh. Frog. Oh. Okay. That's not a frog. Hang on. Hang on, be within a second. No, your attack is important to me. You're next in line, don't worry. There you go. No! That is a massive problem with the fact that enemies don't scale to you, because, like, feral ghouls just are kind of... It's kind of slapping against... I'm not even that well armoured. And they just kind of slap against you and don't really do any significant damage. Okay, this is not a bad costume I picked up. It's not quite a greaser, though. It's not. Maybe if I got the monocle. The monocle is a premium item. That would complete the look, actually. A monocle with this top hat. Oh, but I need a whip. I can't wear that without a whip. Oh, okay, well, there's a Yaogwai. Level 26, but I am on an elevated platform. If I can get a headshot, I might be able to take it. Cool. That's what a sneak attack headshot did to a level 26 Yaogwai. Okay, let's hope I can kill this thing before it finds me. Whoop. Okay, I was going to say, I think it's lost me, but I can still hear it somewhere. Oh, there it is. Ah, dear! Alright, you got some good hits in. Truce! Alright, cool, I think he's called it a truce. Stupid bear! Now I shoot you in the face! Enjoy being on fire! Okay, seems relatively unfazed by being on fire. I'm gonna just... Try it again. Hang on, my aim's not so great. Could you come closer? Okay, he's definitely on fire there. Just does not care. But he's also, thankfully, like... You know, real bears just standing there, waiting to see how this plays out. He's like, "This really hurts. I'm taking rounds to the face like a champ. Should I run? Should I attack? No, I shall stand still and hope that he is the only hope. This is the thing. If you attack a bear, it just crumbles. You just go. It's like one of those fainting goats." His only hope is that you get bored of shooting him in the face and go away before you, you know, empty out all the blood. Sadly for him, I'm playing Fallout 76. My threshold for boredom is very high. Oh, look, exiting event, retake, open bracket, alias equals attack location, close brackets. Good. I'm glad that patch that they put in today, which... I stopped me from playing for the first hour of the time I wanted to play today. I'm glad that that's really made an improvement to the game. Where did that bear corpse go? Okay, I guess there's a rad storm or something. So in the normal Fallout game, when you hit a rad storm, you could, like, sit down and or just wait for time to pass by sleeping. And yeah, I don't have that option. I just have to stand in my house... I guess I could pop a rad X and wait it out, but still, dick move. Dick move, weather. Oh, look at that. Event the battle. Okay, kind of ruined. I was enjoying the, you know, serene atmosphere and the sun coming up over the horizon there, and then just a big vault boy appears and goes, "Hey, you're playing a game! There's a lovely immersion you've got. Wouldn't it be a shame if someone broke it?" So this is it. I've picked up a soldier's body and place. Done. That's it. I just fast travelled over here and buried this. There aren't even any enemies. I need a shovel. Ah. A stumbling block. Right. There's probably one around here somewhere. Who doesn't keep a shovel in the graveyard, right? Right. There is no shovel here. I can't complete the quest. That's cool. I mean, I know I was, you know, making fun of this quest for being easy, because it's just press X. In fairness, the quest is still press X. I just need to have a... Oh. Once again, I am a floating head. 3, 2, 1. Grease. You have an unopened perk pack. Would you like to open it? I would. Let's see what we've got. I really want... none of those. What's a blind fashion designer's favourite colour? Corduroy. Blind fashion designer... What's a blind fashion designer's favourite colour? Corduroy. What? What's happened to my house? It's... Oh, come on! Why is my house all broken up into parts? What is this? Apparently this is one of the do you mind? I'm in the middle of something. Look what you've done to my house! Thank you.
This is the protest gathering spot.
If I move too far away, it goes back to normal. What do I have to do for this event? Like, it's really not clear. Okay, I'm on the roof now. Still not seeing a protest gathering spot. I'm going to give this exactly 2 more seconds. There we go. I've lost interest. Alright, let's just focus on getting to the dam and finishing this mission for the robot who's looking for their child. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Whatever, so long as it gives me XP and I'm over-encumbered. God damn it. Whoa, come on, that's not fair. You weren't there. Oh, do you know what? I think I've been here before. A fun story. After me and Rich played this the first time, I ran out of hard drive space, basically, is why we stopped playing. And so I was just like, well, we'll just keep playing while it renders and I can free up some space. And then whilst it was doing that, I attacked this place. I didn't realise this is what it was. I could have just fast-travelled here. Yeah, we had a fight with a bunch of high-powered super mutants. We both died. I came back and avenged us. It was actually really exciting. And it was probably, like, the most exciting thing that happened on film that day. The most exciting thing that happened in the game that day, and I didn't record it. It's like, we have bad luck with that. It's like the one time we got a chicken dinner was the one game of... what was the game? Battleground. God, I can't remember what the bloody game's called now. The one game Battleground we didn't record. We've come close in every other, and then the one game we come close, we actually do it, I'm not recording. It's like... Sod's law. So yeah, I'm supposed to find a way in, but I think I've already got keys for this place. I mean, not that it's very hard to get in, because they left the door open. Grognak and the Ruby Ruins. Oh, yeah. You find yourself... Oh, okay, there is a game that looks like it's worth playing. Find yourself from the worn but well-kept tavern, filled with all manner of folk. You face 3 goblins. I killed the goblin. And yet, somehow, this is still more entertaining than the game it's within. Such the woods estate. Oh, goddamn, August. Alright, it's not that far, by the looks of it. I thought, I was like, oh god, I'm going to have to go somewhere friggin' else, but it's only over here, so... Oh! Milo King. Okay. twice as strong as me. Okay, this is good. Ow, it can hit me from there. Of course it can hit me from there. Why did I think this was a good idea? Okay, it can hit me from here, but it's not actually doing that much damage, so... I'm just gonna... Oh! It has a friend! Damn it, the one thing I don't have! Haha, now what? Can't climb stairs. Oh, please don't be able to climb stairs. Okay, I think I got this. Just... Hey! Huh. I actually killed it. That's, Ah, go me! I mean, it wasn't much of a fight. I hit up some stairs and threw grenades at it. But, you know... Okay, so a legendary Myluck Hunter has some meat and some bullets. Great. What a reward for that hard-fought battle. Oh, I feel so fulfilled. Now I'm going to go and stand and shoot this other one in the face from a distance for a few minutes. He might have more friends, but what he doesn't have is the patience to wait there for me to come back. So, I'm just going to leave. Oh, no, I found him. Hi. Why is he running from me? He's supposed to be a king. Ow! He's just spinning in circles. But the music's even stopped. He's not even threatening me anymore. I think maybe he's trying to mate with me. I think that's some sort of dance. Courtship dance. Well, there you go. Right. So you could kill me if you wanted to, you just got confused. I could just respawn over here, and there's almost no penalty for dying, so... Over. Aha! Now I'm on a truck. What are we going to do now? I've bested you. Ah! Okay, no, he can still hit me up here. Now I'm on higher up on the truck. And again. Like, I'm not losing anything here. And Myluck meat. Great. Good. Good. Well, I'm glad I did that. That was... That was well worth that epic fight that I just had there. Don't even like some bullets or some stim packs. No, just... Okay. Good. Great. Is this place getting further and further away? Like, I'm sure when I was in the dam, it said it was like 60 meters away. And I seem to be getting closer, and now it's 80. I was walking towards an event. I didn't even need to come over here. I need to go here. Okay. I would like to read Freddy's hasty note, but it doesn't seem to be actually that hasty. Are you serious? Oh, okay. So apparently there's one... Fine, let's not try and pass that. Let's just read the note. Daddy, I can't find you and I'm scared. I hear lots of sirens and a man says I got to go with him to some secret place now. They said, Daddy, save money so I can go to the vault and be safe. Uncle Otis is at the dam. We had a fun time where he was so mean. I left. Where are you? There's another one. So two... He was in such a rush that he wrote the same note twice. Okay, so... Tommy actually did make it to a vault by the sounds of things. So he actually might have survived, depending on the vault. Because, I mean, the only vault really is mine, and I feel like I would have known him. There weren't that many people in Vault 76. Can't put my base down again. I love this mechanic of having this portable base that you can never fucking use. I like that she basically explains to me the letters, what the letter said, so that if I couldn't be bothered to read them, which I couldn't, she just tells me.
I have found, you must take as a reward.
Ten millimeter submachine gun. All right, that's not actually that bad. That's actually a decent reward. Is that it though? Stimpak rounds. I can make. Okay, so I can make a submachine gun and 300 XP. I mean, it's a cool gun. I won't deny that. But I was hoping for more than 300 XP. That didn't even get me to 17. So I've still got 9 levels to go before I can get power armor. Ah, oh, do you know what? Fuck this. I'm playing Red Dead Online.
Oops.
Damn it! Stop breaking my house!
We're not in his team anymore.
That was amazing.
Well, good news. I can see you.